sprints and junior pro sprints. Second heat race is going to be an 8-lap race. Looks like some tough luck for the winner of the first two races on the tube having trouble getting it started. So we're down to a field of four. Sprints and junior pro sprints.